The first Worlds I did was in Hamburg. I did Vancouver, Budapest, and last year I was in London. I've been very fortunate. I've had the opportunity, this will be my fifth World to represent Canada, so I've been able to travel and to proudly wear the maple leaf, which is, I mean, just an amazing experience. It's become a lifestyle. It's not even just something that I do anymore. It's a part of who I am, and I really couldn't imagine not competing or training for triathlon right now.